Fab Finds by Keetra. So if this is your first time on my channel, welcome to Fab Finds. If you're returning to my channel, hey Bougieville Booze, welcome back, honey. Welcome back. You already know the drill and the routine. Go ahead and grab your mocktails, honey. Grab your cocktails and get yourself a bougie snack because the Bougieville train is getting ready to take off, but you already know. Honey, your VIP seat is waiting for you. So go ahead and get settled. And in the meantime, I'm going to address the new booze. So hey, new booze, welcome to Fab Finds by Keetra. If this is your first time on my channel, welcome. Let me just go ahead and tell you guys, over here at Fab Finds by Keetra, we talk about all things fabulous, honey. Yes, we do. Especially when it comes to a good, fabulous, bougie fragrance. Let me tell you, if it is luxury, honey, if it is designer, if it is niche, and I go out and I fall in love with it, I'm gonna bring it back here and I'm gonna share it with you. And I am talking about a good fragrance. Yes, honey, if I go out and I find a good, bougie, luxurious, let me tell you, whether it is designer, whether it is niche, it doesn't matter. If I go out and it is a love at first sniff, and if it is a love at first spray, I am definitely gonna bring it here and I'm going to share it with you guys. So if that's something you wanna be a part of, then definitely go ahead and consider clicking on that subscribe button. Another thing that we do over here at Fab Finds by Keetra, guys, let me tell you, I am all about positive energy, honey. I am all about positive energy and positive vibes. And if you don't mind me addressing you as hey gorgeous or hey boo, then this is definitely the place for you and I would love for you to join my channel. So another thing that we do over here at Fab Finds by Keetra, we're going to go ahead, give the video a thumbs up, okay? That way it lets YouTube know that we love what's going on over there in Bougieville and we want to share it with everybody else. And that lets YouTube know that, hey, let's push this Bougieville train out to everybody because there is room for everybody, okay? Another thing that we do is we're going to connect down in the comment box below. Yes, girl. That's where I'm going to get to know you. You're going to get to know me and we're just going to talk about all of our fragrance wants and needs, honey, and desires. Another thing that you can do, you can follow me over at Instagram, Fab Finds by Keetra. I know, girl, because we're going to connect over here, we're going to connect over there, and we are really going to get to know each other. So again, if you want to hear about luxury designer fragrances, niche fragrances, let me tell you, I'm telling you, if I go out and it is love at first sniff and it's love at first spray, girl, I'm gonna bring it back here and you don't wanna miss it. So without further ado, let's hop into this video. Hey boo, I know you are all settled, honey, in your VIP seat and you have your mocktails and your cocktails. Well, now it's time for us to get started. So guys, let me tell you, today on my channel, I am going to talk about some fragrances that I have fallen in love with for the summer, okay? Your girl and everybody else in America has been having a hot girl summer, a warm girl summer, a married girl summer. I'm just saying, let me just go on and keep it real, okay? And I have been smelling so good and I have been receiving so many compliments on the fragrances that I have been wearing. And when people started telling me that I was smelling good, then girl, guess what? Honey, baby, boo, you know, I was reaching for them even more. So I'm excited and I cannot wait to share with you fragrances that I have been reaching for this summer, that your girl has been putting a dent in, honey, and I have been finding my whole entire life. And I'm gonna share it with you. So, and another thing, if you have any of these fragrances in your collection, let's comment, let's connect down in the comment box below, girl, and let's talk about them. So the first fragrance that I am bringing to you guys, let me tell you, honey, let me just go ahead and create the vibe, honey. Let me go ahead, cause your girl is feeling bougie. Girl, bougie, 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 and rich. So this fragrance right here, guys, you already know, honey, I have been talking about this fragrance right here. This right here is the Twilly D Hermes, and it is the Old Ginger, honey. When I tell you this is bouginess in a bottle, honey, this is bougie, soapy, just luxury. It smells like you've had a very expensive bath. That's exactly what it smells like. It smells like expensive bubble bath, and I am here for it. Especially in Texas, honey, because it is good and hot. And sometimes this hot girl needs something to cool her down. So this fragrance right here, guys, let me tell you, there is peony, there's candied ginger, and there is cedar in this fragrance. Now, I'm pretty sure there is more, but this is what they told me, okay? This is what they told us. This is what they let the people know. But I will tell you, it is bougie and it is fabulous, and I am here for it, and I have definitely been reaching for it. It is everything. And you know what? The bottle, the packaging, and everything screams hot girl summer for me. This is a very sparkling, soft fragrance, honey. It is an easy reach. You don't have to think about it. If you want to wake up and smell like you've had a very luxurious bath before you go to work, this right here. Before you are going out with your friends, this right here. Before you are having lunch or brunch or whatever with your boo, this right here. If you want to smell bougie, clean, and fresh, Twilly D Hermes or Ginger Honey will get you fresh. The next fragrance, guys, let me tell you, this next fragrance that I have been reaching for, when I tell you your girl has been snatching compliments, I have been snatching compliments, and I get so many compliments anytime I wear anything from this brand, and I am talking about none other than my Delina LaRose. Honey, you see the dent. You see it. You see it. You see it. You see it. Girl, I'm gonna need another bottle, honey. If it keeps being this hot, I'm gonna need another bottle. I'm just saying, I am going to need a second bottle of this, because this fragrance right here, guys, it is, it's Delina LaRose. Yes, girl, LaRose, honey, she wasn't playing. So with this fragrance, guys, it is a floral fresh fragrance, okay? There is lychee, there's pear, there's bergamot, there is the Turkish rose in this fragrance, it's peony. It is, it smells like bougie water. That's what it smells like. It smells like bougie, fresh, clean water with pink rose petals in it. I don't know if that's the color of the Turkish rose, but that's what I see in my mind because the bottle is pink. I'm just saying. If there is also some woody notes, there's white musk, and of course there is vetiver in this fragrance. Like I said, guys, this fragrance is fresh, honey. She is sweet, she's floral, she's fruity. And it's very aquatic, and that's what I love about it. It's the fresh, clean fragrance that is yet still sparkly. You know, it's almost as if like when you wake up and you want to be like, you know what, I want to have fun today, but I want to have clean, fresh fun. It's this right here, Delina LaRose by Parfums de Marly. This fragrance right here, it is everything, I'm telling you. She is perfect for spring, she's definitely perfect for summer, and it's going to take you through all occasions, honey. You are going to be able to pull her out every day, any day, just whenever. If you open up your eyes, honey, and you want to spray Delina LaRose, I say open your eyes, honey, and spray Delina LaRose, because that's what I've been doing, girl. Now you see this dent? That's why I'm not, look, I'm gonna have to get another bottle. I am gonna have to get another bottle because she brings in the compliments. And who don't want a good compliment? I know I do. Okay, guys, so let me tell you, this next fragrance that I am talking to you guys about, if you are a Tiffany & Co. lover, if you love Tiffany Intense, if you love Tiffany Sheer, if you love the original Tiffany and Tiffany Love, let me tell you, you might want to get your nose on this next fragrance. And I am talking about none other than the Tiffany & Co. Rose Gold fragrance. Let me tell you, once this fragrance was released, honey, and I got my hands on it, it was definitely love at first sniff, and it was love at first spray. Okay, I am just saying, I am a Tiffany lover. I have all of the fragrances that I just listed, and I will tell you, this right here, the Tiffany & Co. the Rose Gold, I think it's one of my favorites. I am like 100% sure that it is one of my new favorites, okay? This has been a very good everyday reach for me for the summer, okay? Because the fragrance, it smells so good and so fresh. Guys, let me tell you, there is black currant in this fragrance, there's the blue rose, and there's amaranth seed in this fragrance. It is very sparkling, it is fresh, it is a citrus floral fragrance, and it's kind of warm, you know? And I will tell you kind of what it reminds me of. This fragrance reminds me of fruity champagne. That's exactly what it reminds me of. And it is, oh my God, it is so good. Let me tell you, this fragrance right here, it is definitely, I believe it could be signature scent worthy. I really do. I believe you will spray this fragrance. You will be known by this fragrance. People are going to smell Tiffany & Co., the Rose Gold, and they're going to say, oh, she's in the building. Let me tell you, another thing with this fragrance that I had to add with it because I love it so much, I went ahead and I had the matching body cream as well. That way I can layer, honey, and I can get my whole entire Tiffany & Co. life. Because who doesn't want to rub down in some Tiffany & Co. fragrance, okay? Who doesn't want to rub down with this body cream, honey, and then top it off and spray the Tiffany & Co. Rose Gold? Who doesn't want to smell like bougie, bubbly, fruity champagne? Let me tell you, but it is good. It's done in a grown-up way. It is very, it's almost as if like it's very elegant. It's very classy. You're going to love this fragrance, okay? If you have it in your collection already, leave it down in the comment box below. Tell me, what do you think about the Tiffany & Co. Rose Gold? Because for me, this is a good, great, everyday, fruity, floral fragrance. And you're going to be able to wear this year-round. You're going to be able to just pull this out anytime, all occasions. It doesn't matter, all seasons. You are going to be able to pull out Tiffany & Co. Rose Gold. So another fragrance that I want to talk to you guys about, and it was definitely new into my collection, and I will tell you, I sprayed this fragrance and I went, okay, so from this house, I went in thinking that I was looking for something else, right? And I sprayed this fragrance and I thought to myself, oh my God, I smell so good. And then I went out and then I started asking other people's opinion. I was like, okay, don't think that I'm crazy, but what does this smell like? And that woman, she was like, oh my God, girl, you need to get that, honey, because that smells absolutely amazing on you. Oh my God, you smell good. What is that? Guys, let me tell you, it is none other than Dahab by Kajal. When I tell you, honey, this fragrance right here, oh my God, it almost smells like, you know what? I think Mona Katan smells like this, because this fragrance gives me kind of like a Middle Eastern type vibe to it. And I think that this is what she would smell like. So let me tell you, this fragrance right here, guys, let me tell you, it is very luxurious, honey. It is very rich, honey. It is very fancy. And it just says, honey, I am here. I have arrived and no one is going to smell like me. Okay? That's exactly what she's saying. This is a fruity oriental fragrance. Okay? There is a Granny Smith apple, so it's sweet. There's that bergamot. There's passion fruit, honey. Yes, girl. Passion fruit in this fragrance. There is cedar. There is patchouli. There's amber. And there is musk. When I tell you, this makes me feel like, honey, like so I have a trip planned to Dubai and I have not been there yet, but this is what I think it smells like. I think it smells like Dubai in a bottle. I really do. Oh my gosh. Oh, honey, I done sprayed that bougie. Oh, girl, I should have made this my scent of the day, but now I'm going to smell like a little bit of everything, okay? I can't help myself. I cannot help myself, because this fragrance right here is so good. Let me tell you, I heard Spicy Looks talking about this fragrance. I heard Perfumes with Pat talking about this fragrance. I heard Nika Marks talking about this fragrance. I've heard Perfume Lover 80 talk about this fragrance. Guys, it is so good, and I am so glad that I added it into my collection, honey. You are definitely going to get the sillage with this fragrance. You are definitely going to feel the room, honey, your scent bubble, your scent, everything is going to be there with this fragrance, okay? The longevity, the sillage, honey, it's going to let you know that it is, we are here, girl. We're not just no average sillage. No, honey, we're going to be bringing it to you, okay? Because it is a sweet floral fragrance, guys. It is fresh, it's fruity, it's woody, and I'm telling you, there's a little bit of oriental spice, there's a little something to it. And it takes me to this place. It transports me as if I need to get my passport ready, girl, to be stamped. That's what Kajal does for me, okay? I will definitely, I'm going to pull this fragrance out year-round, okay? So I've been wearing it for the summer, and I really can't wait to see how this fragrance is going to do for me during the fall and the winter, because I think it can. I really do. I feel like it can, and I'm going to try it. I'm going to try it when those cooler months roll around. I'm going to pull it out and see if I'm going to be able to just really take it on throughout the whole entire year, and to see if this is going to be a good all occasion year-round fragrance that I am going to reach for. But I know for sure, honey, your girl has been reaching for this fragrance right here for the summer. Again, guys, let me tell you, it is a very luxurious, honey. It is gorgeous, honey. It is passion fruit. And let me tell you, this fragrance right here, it makes you smell so luxurious, honey. It smells rich. Yes, it does. So if you guys have this in your collection, what do you think about it, honey? Do you feel rich? Because I know I do, girl. I feel rich, honey. Very, very, very rich when I'm wearing this fragrance right here. But if you have Dahab by Kajal, let me know. Leave it down in the comment box below. Another thing that I did, let me tell you, Perfume Lover 80 told me about this combination, guys. Okay, are you ready for this? So if you saw my stories over on Instagram, then you know exactly what I am talking about. But if you have Maison Francis Kurkdjian, this right here, the body oil, and you have this right here, let me tell you, spray down, coat your body with this 540 body oil, and then go over it with Dahab. And tell me what you think. Okay, so next up, guys, we are talking about none other than Kay Ollie, and is the new release that she released this year, honey, calling it a nickname. Well, it has earned itself the nickname of Vacation in a Bottle. Yes, girl, Vacation in a Bottle, and I am talking about none other than Utopia Vanilla Coco 21. This fragrance right here, guys, when I tell you it is absolutely amazing, it is absolutely amazing. This has been my go-to fragrance. I have been layering and spraying this and basically just getting and living my best life, okay? It is a very beautiful, gorgeous fragrance, guys. There is some honeysuckle, there is pear blossom, Italian lemon, coconut, jasmine, gardenia, tuberose, amaranth, sandalwood, patchouli, and vanilla bourbon and musk. Again, this is a Vacation in a Bottle. This fragrance right here, what I have noticed, guys, is that it sits very close to the skin, but I can see that, especially when I'm out on vacation. Like, I remember when I was going to the beach, you know, when the beach was open. Now it's back open, but I haven't been, but you know, that's just beside the point, okay? I will get back there, okay? Your girl will have her toes in somebody's sand, okay? It is coming. But this fragrance right here, it definitely takes me there. It is very soft, it is very intimate, and that's what I love about this fragrance. Like I said, I have been layering, I have been pairing, girl. I've been putting it with that vanilla, my absolute favorite, honey, that Vanilla 28. But this right here has definitely earned its name by becoming the Vacation in a Bottle. The next fragrance I am going to talk to you guys about, and this is another fragrance, guys, let me tell you, the fragrance group at soavantgarde.com, they have been so amazing with sending out some amazing, fabulous, gorgeous fragrances. And the fragrance that I was sent, let me tell you, my absolute favorite, it is one of my favorites from one of my very favorite fragrance houses, and that is Tiziano Terenzi, and I'm talking about Cassiopeia. Let me tell you, this fragrance right here, guys, it is a passion fruit bomb, okay? Because there is passion fruit, there is lemon, there is carnation, there's lily of the valley, there is rose tea, sandalwood, tonka bean, and musk in this fragrance. This fragrance is a fruity floral fragrance, guys, and it is creamy, it's floral, it's fresh, it's fruity, it's powdery, and it is sweet, honey, and it has my name written all over it. This fragrance right here, guys, let me tell you, oh my God, it smells so good. Oh my God. I can't help it. I can't help it. I smell like three different fragrances right about now, but you already know what we do over here at Fab Finds by Keetra. And if you are a fragrance lover, period, girl, we spray down in all types of stuff, and we're going to have on about six more fragrances by the time this video is over with, okay? And right about now, as a matter of fact, smell your arm, because I'm pretty sure you got on three, at least three. But that's what we do, guys. We love fragrances. I love fragrances. And oh my God. Oh my God. God, this smells so good. Guys, let me tell you, do you have this fragrance right here in your collection? What I love the most about this fragrance is that it is non-intrusive, girl. You really smell like a very beautiful, gorgeous, elegant woman when you are spraying this and when you are wearing Cassiopeia by Tiziano Terenzi. It is very soft. It's, I mean, guys, let me tell you, your boo will love it. Anyone who's loving on you will love it. You will love it because you love yourself. That's how good this fragrance is. It is very luxurious. It's very clean. It's classy. Like I said, elegant. This is a beautiful, very feminine fragrance, okay? I definitely do get that you are going to be a pretty, gorgeous, beautiful, sassy, classy woman when you are rocking this fragrance right here, because that's exactly what I feel like. Let me tell you, Paolo Turizi, you did it. Tiziana, you guys did it with this fragrance right here, because it is by far one of my best, next to my number one best. And you already know, honey, that's Andromeda, girl. Andromeda is my absolute favorite, but this right here is giving her a run for her money, especially during this hot girl summer, girl. Okay, I'm just saying. Another thing also, with any of the Tiziana Terenzi fragrances, and if you are shopping ever, if you are ever shopping on the soulavantgarde.com website, take advantage, girl. I got a discount code. It's Keetra15. Put that in, girl, and you're going to get 15% off. And I will definitely leave all that information down below. But again, guys, let me tell you, this fragrance right here, honey, like I told you, honey, what goes in the collection are things that she loves. And this right here, Cassiopeia by Tiziana Terenzi, is definitely a very beautiful, gorgeous, classy, elegant, sassy, fresh, clean, fruity fragrance that I absolutely love. Okay, I hope you bougie boos are ready to party, honey, because this next fragrance that I am bringing to the table, it's a whole tropical party, okay? Let me see, what are your guests? What do you think I'm bringing to the table? Go ahead and leave it down in the comment box below. Oh, wait a second, let's get this party started. Yes, let's get this party started right now. Hey, okay, yes, girl, without further ado, let's get this party started and let's kick it off with a little bit of Sol de Janeiro. Honey, this party right here is a tropical party in a bottle, okay? And along with that disco ball, girl, yes, of course this is a party. Oh my God, it doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. It just doesn't even matter. Don't you dare judge me, okay? Don't you dare judge me. Don't you say, girl, you got on about 5 or 6 different fragrances. Don't you dare do it, because we are having a party, girl. We are living, and I am living, and I am getting my hot girl summer, and this right here is definitely gonna do it for me, okay? This fragrance, guys, let me tell you, you already know I am a gourmand lover, honey. I love a good, sweet, decadent, rich fragrance that's good enough to eat. And after spraying all of this and topping it off with this, girl, I will always be a full-course meal for that man. He put a ring on it? Yes, he did. But let me tell you, guys, let me tell you, this fragrance right here, honey, there is, there's almond, there's heliotrope, there is jasmine in this fragrance, there is vanilla, and there is salted caramel, honey. Anything that is good and edible is right up my alley. And this fragrance also, guess what? It is kicked off with a little sandalwood as well. This scent is, let me tell you, it is absolutely amazing, honey. And when you spray down with this fragrance, honey, your scent bubble, the sillage, the longevity, you're gonna get everything from this fragrance, okay? It is sweet, honey. It is very creamy. It is very, let me tell you, it's a gourmand. It is the perfect gourmand for summer, okay? If you are looking for a good gourmand fragrance for the summer and you are looking to smell edible and just basically smelling like a snack, this fragrance right here is going to do it. It is the Sol de Janeiro, and I don't know who doesn't have this in their collection, but you need it in your collection, okay? Get it, girl, get it. If you were ever sitting up there thinking, oh my God, I don't know what to do, you know, let me tell you, you just get it, okay? You just get it. Now, I will tell you, some people have talked about this fragrance not lasting as long on the skin. And honestly, they say that the body, there is a body spray that goes with this fragrance. And they said that the body spray lasts longer on them. But you know what I tell you, with any good fragrance, if you layer, you are going to get a little bit of longevity. So I will tell you another thing that I have been layering just about all my fragrances with that I've been wearing and reaching for the summer, and that is the Fenty Beauty, and this is the Butter Drop. Now, guys, let me tell you, this body butter, oh my God, it is absolutely amazing, and it is going to go with just about any fragrance that you pair it with, and that's what I love about it. And so, of course, this right here, she is paired with it. So anytime that there is a fragrance that you want, that you're like, you know what, it's not giving me, it's not staying around, it's not lasting, try to layer it. And then another thing that you can do too is find another fragrance that kind of has somewhat of the same family note and background, and spray it and layer it with the fragrance as well to see if you can get a little bit more of longevity. And of course, another thing that you could also do is you'll decant. If this doesn't fit into your purse nice and neat, go ahead and decant you a little bit in a little travel size. And that way, if you are out, honey, living your best hot girl life, and you be like, wait a minute, where my fragrance go? Go ahead and pull out your decant, honey, freshen back up and get ready to party. Okay, I'm just saying. But this is beautiful, it is gorgeous, and I will tell you, it is very intoxicating. Let's move on. So the next fragrance that I am bringing to you guys, let me tell you, she has definitely been a party in my, in my fragrance rotation, honey. And I have heavily been reaching for her ever since I got her. And you're going to be able to tell because I just keep spraying it. I can't stop spraying it. And I am talking about none other than the overhyped, hyped up fragrance by none other than Jean-Paul Gaultier, and I am talking about La Belle. Guys, let me tell you, I did not realize that I needed this girl right here in my life. I did not know that we were gonna be, this is my best friend, I'm my own car, she don't need no, and the dance floor. Yeah, that song right there, that's what I feel like with this right here. This is my new best friend, girl. Yes, girl, don't you see our bodies are just alike? Girl, look at that. Yes, girl, she's stacking, I'm stacking, we packing. It's just what it is. Okay, this fragrance right here, guys, let me tell you, I did not realize how much I needed this in my collection, because you already know when everybody is talking about it on YouTube, you know, sometimes you just got to sit back and be like, you know what, let me go and discover that, and let me figure out if I love that for myself. I can't let YouTube tell me. I can let YouTube influence me, but I need to go out and see. So I could never smell it. So one day I was walking around, girl, bam, boom, in Macy's, and there she was. I sprayed her, and she was loving first sniff. She was loving first spray, and I was like, girl, pack her up. She's going home with me. Guys, there is vanilla, there is pear, and there is tonka bean. That's what they said, but there's a little bit more in here. There is a little bit more in here. I can almost guarantee it. Let me tell you guys, this fragrance right here, it is sweet, honey. It's alluring, and it definitely has date night written all over it. Let me tell you, if I did start out with a little sample of this, she would definitely be full bottle worthy. That's just my own personal opinion. I want, and honestly, you guys know, I don't have a lot of backup bottles of stuff. Like, I just don't have like a whole lot of just fragrances and backups. This fragrance right here, I want a backup bottle, okay? I want a backup bottle because I love it and he loves it. And that right there, when I love it and he loves it, girl, she got to stay in the heavy. She got to stay in the rotation, okay? She has to stay in the rotation, and she will be sprayed, and she will be enjoyed by me, by him, and by them. Whoever else smells me, girl, because this fragrance right here, y'all, let me tell you, she is hitting, okay? This, let me tell you, the scent trail that you are going to leave, honey, it's going to be, they're going to be so mesmerized, girl. They're going to be like, oh my God, what is that? Who is that? What is she smelling like? Why is she smelling like that? Why do I want it? Why do I can't stop smelling her? This right here, I did not realize. Okay, you know how there are fragrances that are hyped up and you get your nose on it and you smell it and you're like, I don't even know what they're talking about. For me, I didn't get that with this fragrance. What I got was, why in the world did it take me so long? Like, what was I thinking about? This is the perfect hot girl date night summer fragrance. And I've just been letting her sit at the store, not even trying to entertain her, and almost missed out again. Because the next day when I went, there was none. They didn't even have the tester bottle out. Every last box, every last fragrance, the tester was gone, everything. Let me tell you, if you have this in your collection, what are your thoughts? What do you think about this fragrance? Leave it down in the comment box below, girl. Come on, honey. Let's connect, girl. Let's talk about this. Let me see if you felt like I was feeling when I smelled it, honey, because it was love at first spray, love at first sniff. And girl, she had to go home with me. So those are the type of fragrances that I am bringing here to Fab Finds by Keetra. So guys, let me tell you, I have enjoyed you today. I hope you guys have enjoyed the vibe. And if you want to hop aboard this Bougieville and take a ride with us, definitely go ahead and consider clicking on that subscribe button. So guys, that is it. That is it. And until our next Fabulous Fab Find, smooches.